being chased by the 5-0, take a look at your map. You'll see a bunch of icons. These are structures you can use to shake the cops off your back. You just smash into them, instant pursuit breaker moment. If the cops aren't damaged, they'll probably stop to render assistance. Trust me, they work.
Tollbooth racing is our way of proving your actual run times. Let's just say not everyone in the blacklist can be trusted. All you have to do is snag a ticket from one end and race to the other. You have a limited amount of time to get from one tollbooth to the next, so keep an eye on your timer.